3D printing is a manufacturing revolution. You can push a button on your computer and get a physical object.
We're introducing 3D printing and scanning in an Orchard Supply hardware store here in the Bay Area. It's the real DIY.
When a user comes into the store, they have two options. One is, you don't have anything with you, but you'd like to customize something.
This is our Orchard Express Print.
I just was gonna buy something that was already on the shelf.
You can actually customize this for your home.
People want to create things that they see in their head, be able to put it in some sort of digital format and turn it into something real.
It's actually gonna show you the height, the width, and the depth.
You can use this slider.
That's cool.
If we wanted an Irish clover, we could put that in too.
Exactly.
Option number two is that you have a part that's either broke and you'd like to have a replica of that in a different kind of material.
And they can have that item scanned, 3D scanned there in the store, and then printed.
We have a bronze, stainless steel. If you want to get really fancy, we can do it in gold for you.
It's been around for 30 years. It's finally come out of the labs, and it's becoming a real thing that everybody can touch.
Hey, that looks great. It was really easy. It was really quick.
I've never seen anything like this.
The next time something breaks and needs to get replaced, I'm going to see if I can make my own version of it.
We partner with Authentize because they get the vision. They were able to pull this together in a way that no one had ever done before.
Today is the first step to put Lowe's at the heart of a new manufacturing paradigm.
I was thinking I could print out little toys for my kids.
Custom tool cabinets and jewelry making.
The potential for disruption is nearly as big as the internet's been for digital products. The possibilities in industrial design are endless.
It's the first step in a revolution.